at the same time, has been made famous by our politicians. But pure science has been using it without limits for more than a century without fear of proposing the most unthinkable postulates. The initial conditions of a particle are determined. The final conditions upon impact are also determined. However, it is not possible to assign a defined position to the particle between departure and arrival. The position of particles like electrons or atoms is indeterminate. Nature would be the seat, at the same time, of deterministic phenomena and indeterministic phenomena. Gravitation is defined by the theory of general relativity is governed by continuous mathematical equations. All quantum mechanics, as its name indicates, is based entirely on the fact that everything in nature is quantified and therefore discontinuous. Nature would be the seat, at the same time, of continuous phenomena and discontinuous phenomena. Photons, electrons, atoms, and even molecules are both small bodies and waves. This is the basic property of the quantum world. Phenomena of nature would be, at the same time, wave-like and corpuscular. The speed of light would be absolute. However, it is not the same in media and in a vacuum. It is a changing absolute. Everyone measures the phenomena of nature from their own inertial frame of reference. The measurements are relative to the inertial frame of reference. A ball dropped into a uniformly moving train has a vertical linear movement for the observer on the train, whereas it describes a curve for the observer from the station platform. This relativity is, however, not valid for the invariants which populate pure science. They are absolutely the same for everyone. Nature would be the seat, at the same time, of relative phenomena and absolute phenomena. Entanglement is a quantum phenomenon in which two particles share the same properties. When the status of one of them is measured, the other entangled particle instantly takes on the same status, regardless of the distance between them. Sharing information, such as the direction of polarization in aspects experiment, requires a transmission medium. This support would be inherent to the notion of system to which the entangled particles belong. Scientists would obviously like to avoid this medium being traveled at almost infinite speeds so that the entanglement is instantaneous, as the Orsay experiment would show. Scientists very much hope to find an explanation. Nature would be the seat, at the same time, of instantaneous phenomena and delayed phenomena. Fluid mechanics and gas kinetic theory explain the speed of wave propagation and all flows in a simple and rational way. The theory of relativity and quantum mechanics propose equations whose solutions seem to correspond to the observed phenomena. But they are based on irrational postulates and hypotheses and provide no explanation. Nature would be the seat, at the same time, of understandable rational phenomena and incomprehensible irrational phenomena. Since the hypothetical Big Bang, the universe has continued to evolve. But this evolution would be explained by the multitude of invariants of official physics. Likewise, the structure of particles and atoms would have been fixed from the very beginning. Nature would be the seat, at the same time, of evolution and stagnation. Nature cannot be composed, at the same time, of two irreconcilable worlds as scientists try to make us believe. We live in one very single world. We must therefore finally give up these, at the same time. A fateful sequence of experimental observations led to this paradoxical duality. Now, this sequence has a beginning. The beginning goes back to Newton. He introduced the mathematization of physics. Maxwell made it the exclusive key to the knowledge of phenomena. Today, the slightest scientific report is considered worthless if it is not essentially composed of mathematical formulas. Descartes' attempt at a rational explanation has been eradicated. But ultimately, what if Descartes was right? Fluid mechanics provides a simple, paradox-free solution to phenomena linked to light and gravitation with just the right amount of elementary mathematical calculations. This is the subject of the video, The Possibility of Ether.